Welcome back to the channel. This is Epic Twin Bros. This is my bro favorite song. Bro. Right? Rival.
Course up the,
Eminem.
course up the.
That my
I want
biggest
my
video
neck
ever.
on
We
like a
did all.
rolling reckless. I'm rolling reckless.
Dude, you should start. You should quit your day job and become a rival.
Oh, thanks. Hot
Well, man.
flame, know my name. Here we go, flame flame.
Check out the mixtape coming out February the 11th. February 15th. It come out soon. What album called?
Gang gang.
Gang Gang. I like it. I like it. This is Rival by Eminem. Let's go. Yeah, long ass video.
What does love mean to you?
These nuts.
I have wanted to be with you whether he was in the picture or not.
Because I'm Eminem?
How would you describe your relationship with men?
Bobby hates you!
You know, she broke my heart. I think I broke hers too.
My personal life is not exactly a highlight reel.
But you don't have the trust element. You're fucked.
I've been a liar, been a thief, been a lover, been a cheat. All my sins need holy water. Feel it washing over me. A little one. I don't want to admit to something. If all it's gonna cause is pain, truth in my lies right now are falling like the rain. So let the river run.
He's coming home with his neck scratched to catch black. Sweat jackets and dress slacks mismatched on his breast jack. He's a sex addict and she just wants to exact revenge and get back. It's a chess match. She's on his back like a jetpack. She's kept track of all his internet chats. And guess who just happens to be moving on to the next? Actually, just shit on my last chick. And she has what my ex lacks. Cause she loves danger, psychopath. And you don't fuck with no man's girl, even I know that. But she's devised some plan to stab him in the back. Knife in hand, says the relationship's hanging by a strand. So she's been on the web lately. Says maybe she'll be my Gwen Stacy, the Spider-Man. And I know she's using me to try to play him. I don't care, hi Suzanne, but I should have said bye Suzanne after the first night, but tonight I am.
I've been a liar, been a thief, been a lover, been a cheat. All my sins need holy water, feel it washing over me. Little one,
but
don't
want
to admit to something. If all it's gonna cause is pain.
At me on screw. Get down, follow me.
Falling like the rain, so let the river run.
I missed you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I got spotted on the way in.
Really?
Yeah. What are we doing?
I'm videotaping.
Why?
Because why not? You have to document my life, right? Marshall is everything that my husband wasn't.
Tell us about your, you know, most recent wife, Sue.
Oh, man, how much time we got, you know?
You don't know Trevor.
No, I don't know who Trevor is.
It's all right.
You're beautiful.
A one-nightstand turned into nightstand. It was called some lights grand. Now we hung tight and he found out. Now she feels deserted and used because he left. So what he did at first to her too. Now how am I supposed to tell this girl that we're through? It's hard to find the words, I'm aloof, nervous, and sue. Don't want this to hurt, but what you deserve is the truth. Don't take it personal, I just can't say this in person to you. So I revert to the studio like holes in the wall diners. Don't have to be reserved in a booth. I just feel like the person who I'm turning into. Irreversible, I prayed on you like a church at the pew. And now that I got you, I don't want you. Took advantage of my thirst to pursue. Why do I do this hurt that I do? Get on my soapbox and preach my sermon and speech. Detergent and bleach is burning the wound. Cause now with her in the womb, we can't bring her in this world to the new. To use protection for our pit into your forbidden fruit.
I've been a liar, been a thief, been a lover, been a cheat. Oh, my sins need holy water. Feel it washing over me. Well, little one, I don't want to admit to something. All it's gonna cause is pain. The truth in my life now we're falling like the rain. So let the river run.
My name's, oh, my name's, oh, river. Oh, river runs. Call me,
oh,
river.
Oh, we'll let the river run.
How would you describe
describe your relationship with Sue?
I'm pregnant.
Yo, yo.
Can't have a kid. I've already told. We've already talked about this.
Maybe this was supposed to happen for us. Maybe there's something more between us than just sex.
Listen, you're saying us, as in like we're together. Like I thought we were just hanging out.
You're fucking kidding me. You're involved in this too, and you need to take responsibility for your own fucking actions. You are so selfish.
I'm selfish.
You're selfish.
I'm fucking myself.
Because you're choosing you over another fucking life.
You told me you couldn't get pregnant. Do you remember that? Do you remember us
having sex? Okay, well, anyone can get pregnant when you put your dick in me. We'll make a damn decision.
You want to stand here and scream at me?
Because I can scream at the top of my motherfucking lungs if I want to. You and me did it together. That's it!
We're not keeping this baby.
Wait a second, hold on. Hold on, no. You brought me in here, right? You want to talk? She's pregnant.
Honestly, that is something that I really can, but probably shouldn't get into.
Always the bridesmaid, never the bride. Hey, what can I say? If life was a highway, deceit was an enclave, I'd be swerving in five lanes, speeds at a high rate, like I'm sliding on ice, maybe. That's what I made. If came at you sideways, I can't keep my lies straight. But I made you terminate my baby. This love triangle left us in a rectangle. What else can I say? It was fun for a while. Bet I really would have loved your smile. Didn't really want to abort, but fuck it, what's one more lie to tell an unborn child?
Being a thief, being a lover, being a cheat. Oh, my sins need holy water. Feel it washing over me. Little one, I don't want to admit to something. If all it's gonna cause is pain, the truth in my lies now are falling like the rain. So let the river run.
Just explain to us a bit about what the song means to you.
What this song means to me is something that I felt like I needed to get off my chest.
This is a real,
this is a true story
about some.
What is love?
That Slim Shady baby made me. What the fuck? Eminem. Oh my god. Eminem, get that fucking workout. Like, you know, we had to watch him videos and now he's trying to come out though from the fucking screen. I'm scared.
They're like, oh man, so eye contact with us.
This song, man, it's Spacebound.
It was
the video with the porn star in it. Shasha Good.
I mean,
I don't know what he's talking about.
Actress that was on Entourage. That was the form.
Nailed it.
See how he found that though? Now you kill him. She played herself on that show. Was it a porn star? She played herself on that show. You know how that was?
The more you know.
Still banging.
Time for me and you to be go back to back together and do some reshoots.
Nope. What were you, man? How you like that song?
I didn't even force time to listen to it.
Cool.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
I'd probably take me a couple more to listen to it, like the lyrics was.
Sometimes you could learn this song in like by a day or two.
Not learn it, I understood it, like, about, I get it, because like, the music video told a great way of telling it.
Yeah.
The workout, the issuing hook, it's so fucking catchy that it sounds like you're going to be on the radio at some point in the end of it. But we're called Eminem and her, Ed Sheeran saying, oh, and then, say that! Like, we're called, what fucking Eminem does with her fucking voice. Like, that sounds so fucking radio, you know, like that shit to go. I don't know why, it just does. But it might never see the light of day on the radio play. Now let me see what we gonna do today. You only get like 3 million so far, so. Like, that really
doesn't matter about views on YouTube. It matters about if they want to play that shit on the radio, you know?
It probably will be on the radio. Would Eminem and Beyonce song, though?
I don't think so. If it was, the radio I've been listening to, I ain't been listening to pop station. We've been listening to the,
pop station. It's really hard for, like, what? I don't know what. I hope pop people would get on the radio. On the
not main, white waffles,
not white waffles.
And Quavo, hit maker.
What
are you making this out? Your favorite music videos all the time.
Oh well, that's just bad.